And I know 1st June is approaching very quickly, and there's a great expectation from among Singaporeans what will happen after 1st June. First, I have to say that we are not going to have a big party after 1st June. It is still a very tight situation where we need to continue to impose many of the circuit breaker measures to ensure that our number of cases do not spike up. And we appeal to Singaporeans to bear with us. We have worked very hard. Many Singaporeans have worked very hard over the last few weeks and have maintained a very tight circuit breaker measures. And we hope we continue to do so to help to keep the number of cases low so that we can progressively open up more and more as time goes by. So we urge Singaporeans to continue to cooperate with us and to support our measures going forward so that we can have a gradual and safe return to activities.